Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm talking to you about CoolSculpting Plus Vform. Here at RajaniMD, we don't just perform CoolSculpting, we perform CoolSculpting Plus Vform. Now, many of you know CoolSculpting. It's been around for years, and it's been a very important part of our practice, and we work alongside the company to develop amazing technologies to help reduce fat cells, to help contour the body. And when we started doing CoolSculpting, we really just treated the abdomen area, maybe the love handles. Since then, we've really evolved to treat to complete, which is basically using multiple applicators to treat many parts of the body to get amazing results. The best part about this technology is it was invented in Harvard. And what they realized was when you cool fat cells down through a process called apoptosis, the cell is programmed to die off. And that's what gives such a natural look. When we first started, we wondered, okay, are we gonna get loose skin in these areas? And what we found is you actually get a bit of skin tightening. So it appeals to a lot of people. We've now taken this to a whole new level. What do? We use Vform. And what that does is it not only eliminates the fat with CoolSculpting, but the newer technology, at 6 weeks, we provide this procedure and it shrinks the fat cells that are already there so that you even have more fat reduction and more skin tightening and collagen production. If you think about it, part of where people get fat where they don't like it is because of collagen loss. So men get love handles because the fat that was once up higher where it looked good falls down to the love handle area. So some people, even without gaining weight, will get love handles. So by using a Vform technology along with CoolSculpting, we not only get rid of the fat, we tighten the skin, and then we shrink the fat cells for a beautiful, natural look that's non-surgical, and that's what people love. A lot of people don't want to have a surgical procedure done. They don't want the downtime, they don't want the risks, and they can do this at their own pace, and you can get CoolSculpting done with Vform technology. You can do a few treatments, and if you want to treat other areas, you can do that down the road or shortly thereafter. So you can decide at what pace you want to get your body sculpting done. So that's CoolSculpting with Vform technology. Join us on this YouTube channel, Facebook, or Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.